Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Art Nouveau with your host, Leilani Choi. This is my video art blog where I document my creative process and give you guys some tips and tricks along the way. I was recently contacted by a lovely young lady named Amber who asked me to do a commission portrait of her beautiful little two-year-old daughter, Lucy. And I'm really excited to take on this project. It's going to be a little bit of a challenge for me as I haven't done a whole lot of portraits of children, but I'm going to take it on because I really love the photo that she sent me, and I really just want to work from it. So I'm going to show you that process and show you how it develops. So let's dive in. So before I started drawing, I gathered up some reference photos for a color palette and some Mardi Gras concepts, because in the reference photo, Lucy has these beautiful Mardi Gras beads around her neck. And so I also wanted to kind of incorporate some of these sort of artistic styles of big eyes, and I really like how this artist does her children. So after that, then I started my thumbnail sketches, and I kind of wanted these organic kind of shapes like the Mardi Gras poster. And so I showed these to Amber and had her take a look at them and let her choose her favorite thumbnail, which ended up being this concept here. So this is what I'm going to work from for the final piece. Since I'm dealing with a lot of organic curves in this composition, I'm going to use what's called a French curve set, which is this nifty little plastic kind of rulers that have all these different curve shapes to them. You can pick these up at an art store or order them, and they really help you get very smooth, even curved lines. Since this is a portrait of a very young girl, I sort of wanted the background to have a little bit of a childlike quality, so I'm adding some fun smudges and smears, almost as if Lucy painted it herself. Marshmallow pies. Everyone smiles as you drift past the flowers that grow so incredibly high. Now, as a final step, I want to make sort of this butterfly feather headpiece for her to wear, just for that kind of textural 3D quality in the final piece. Then I'll scan all the elements in and compose them together using Photoshop. Climbing the back with your head in the clouds when you're gone.
Plasticine porters with looking glass ties.
Oh, you're back. Sorry, I guess I was just getting a little too into the Mardi Gras spirit of things. Anyway, my portrait of Lucy is almost finished, and before I show you guys the final piece, just a couple fun quick announcements for you guys. I now have available upon special order all my paintings and pieces are available as giclée prints on canvas. And these are really gorgeous. They look just like a painting. Really, really high quality. As you can see, this is an example of Spectra on canvas. They come in all different sizes. Just check out my website, leilanijoy.com, and look under custom prints. And I have all the price lists for these canvas prints. And it's almost as good as having a real painting without paying the full price. My other announcement is I still have my free gift giveaway going on right now in my Etsy store. So just come by the store, buy anything you want. Once you get it, take your photo with it and post it on my Facebook fan page, and I will send you a free gift. So the only rule is it must be something purchased between July 12th and August 12th. So hurry up and do that. Post your pics, and I'll send you a free surprise gift. So that'll be really fun. Anyways, that is it for me right now, and I will see all of you guys very soon. So now let's check out the final illustration entitled Mardi Gras Lucy, and I will see all of you on my next episode.